Hello again, everyone. What an incredible 24 hours it's been. We have thoroughly enjoyed this first day of our festival around the globe, listening to the impact of you all building your AI skills. I want to extend a heartfelt thank you to all of the AI enthusiasts and learners around the world who have been participating in all of the activities. Your energy and passion have made this festival kickoff truly incredible. A special shout out to everyone who joined us in all the fun and bold ambition of earning a Guinness World Records title. And as another special shout out to Microsoft customers and partners who organize in-house learning and events all throughout the last 24 hours. Your commitment to fostering AI skills and innovation is really inspiring. Together, we're building a brighter future with AI. This first day of the Microsoft AI Skills Fest has been a resounding success, and we could not have done it all without the support of partners and organizations that are also committed to building AI skills. And a huge thank you to our Microsoft Training Services partners, our other partners at LinkedIn Learning and GitHub, and all of the communities and schools around the world delivering training. Your dedication and hard work has really made such a huge difference. Now let's welcome Michael Empric back, our adjudicator from Guinness World Records. Michael, it's been an exciting 24 hours. Do you think we've earned the record?
Well, Jeana, unfortunately, I'm not allowed to speculate, but it's been a truly incredible effort from everyone involved. The numbers are still being tallied, but I can say that the enthusiasm and participation have been phenomenal. Whether or not you earn the record title or not, the impact of what's happened over the past 24 hours has been undeniable.
All right, so what happens now?
So Guinness World Records doesn't let me count the numbers myself. We're actually getting an independent IT expert who's going to review the logs of participation to make sure there's no bots or duplicates in the numbers. And then we'll communicate, review the evidence, and see where the final tally stands.
Thank you, Michael. We'll be waiting for the results. Today was just the beginning of the festival. Now it's time to deepen those AI skills we've gained today. The Microsoft AI Skills Fest continues through May 28th, and we've lined up multiple learning experiences for you. From self-paced tutorials and Microsoft Learn challenges to live, in-person, and online training sessions, hackathons, and community events, there's something here for everyone. I invite you all to continue exploring and participating in so many different sessions we've planned. Let's keep the momentum going and unlock the future with AI together. Enjoy the rest of our 50 days of AI discovery and learning.
We are a company of learn-it-alls. In the business of empowering every person on the planet to achieve more. More innovation. More career advancement. And more chances to make a difference. When people build their skills, they have more opportunity for growth. For themselves and their community. Because learning is a lever. And skills and capability unlock the potential that will guide us through challenges, giving people the power to meet their ambitions, and giving everyone a chance to achieve more. It's why we're focused on creating technical and professional capabilities so everyone can create their own opportunities, helping our own employees be more successful in their jobs. Helping customers digitally transform their operations. And helping future generations write their own story. After all, that's Microsoft's mission, to empower every person and organization on the planet to achieve more. Make a difference through learning.